Exactly, and that's what I thought we all were.
She needs to get that.
She does.
I don't know if she will, though, so we have to just...
At least we're on the same page, and that's what I vibe with, and I thought that she was on that same page, but she's been...
terrifying.
She gets way too scared.
She thinks she's such a threat.
Yeah.
Which, I think, too, we have to be understanding that she is more than us. She doesn't have the same social...
I guess.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, and really, she would probably have been the one to go up, and it wouldn't have been good for us either.
I know, no,
so,
but then...
This is like the best situation. It just sucks. I feel bad. I feel really bad.
I do, too.
About Cindy.
I do feel bad.
Right?
Like,
but at the same time, we have to remember Cindy was probably lying.
About what?
I told you that, like, from the vibe I got, where she was like, we have to use it on Pete. Blah, 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 for the women. I felt like she was just gaining information to take back to Craig.
Yeah. Exactly. Probably.
So that's what I'm just keeping in mind with myself.
Yeah.
Is she's feel bad, she's but she did it to herself. Yeah. And if I felt like I could really have trusted her,
mm-hmm.
it would be a whole different situation.
Yeah.
And I would have maybe pushed for him to put up GE, or you know what I mean? But
absolutely.
I was just like, this is almost best. We can't trust her anyway.
Yeah.
And
you're right.
And like we can,
you're
again,
right.
We can trust Neha. But predictable.
Yeah.
We can predict her. Because
yeah.
we know what type of player
she plays
she's
out of fear.
Anything she can to not be up there.
She plays out of fear, though.
Yeah.
That scares me. Like that gives me, like, I'm not scared of her.
I'm not scared. Whatever. Let's play this, man.
It's
like,
just like
I've always like. To me, you go up or I go up. It's still just as fucking devastating.
People what? About what?
If you go up or I go up, to me it's just the same.
That would just break my heart.
It's the same thing.
That would
right?
break my heart. Like, I would do everything to get you off there. Like, seriously.
So, I guess it's early too, and she doesn't know who she can trust. Maybe she feels like
yeah,
she
maybe
can trust Zach.
She
the same way she can trust us, but that's fucking crazy.
Yeah, that is crazy. That's where it's stupid.
Mm-hmm.
Because she, I think she thinks that, like, I'm actually, like legit, like, with Greg. Or something, like, every time she looks at me when I'm, like, trying to get info from him, I'm like, but you know.
I know.
Like, you know.
Like,
she doesn't.
You see me with him, too.
Exactly.
I, like, after that thing, I went up to him,
yeah,
kissed his ass.
All he talks about is, like, Sarah's so cool, Sarah's, like, so legit,
good,
blah,
good,
blah,
good,
yeah,
good.
Yeah. So I'm like, oh, I know, like, she's amazing, like, I love her.
But he's running the house right now.
Yeah,
this
he
is exactly what he wanted.
He's
exactly
running the house. And because
because
she's a target, like, he's gunning for her right
yeah,
now.
Exactly.
Because he heard that she was...
He feels like she wavered on him.
And
which
yeah,
goes to
oh
show
yeah.
you how sick
and the fact that she was like, the big thing, I think, was like, oh yeah, I was only flirting with him so I could both...
Oh,
I think
crushed.
That, yeah, that
crushed.
Has him butthurt. Like,
that, honestly, it's hilarious. That's what we're going to use to go far.
Yeah.
All these little crushes and jealousies and...
You're right.
You know what I mean?
You're right.
Bobby last night when I was in the age of age room, he goes... Where's Ashley? Who's she sleeping with? Blah, blah, blah,
Zach.
Blah, blah.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
You're right.
Right?
Right.
House guests, please stop talking about production.
I like tried and then I woke up and
it was so cold.
I need one extra
cool.
They have to be single? I guess a date,
no.
So yeah, they don't have to be single?
Well,
they don't have to be single. Oh okay, actually no, I think I have this. Yeah, I think I'd go Nicole, BB16.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh,
I love Nicole.
Oh,
I love Nicole. Also she's like close to, like she's someone I date because she's like realistically I could actually make something work. She's not like ridiculously out of my league, and she's also close to my like she's only a year older than I am.
Okay.
So I'd probably go Nicole.
Your water bottle?
Yeah.
You could meet her.
It would be realistic.
Where
is it? I might meet her. Yeah. 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 If I said Janelle, it's like no, that's never. She's married. That would never happen. Nicole, she's close to my age. She's really cute. I think she's awesome. She
Sorry.
Said she wanted to have a showmance with someone like Ian Terry. So that's like me. So. Yeah, I think I would probably say
Hayden
Nicole.
Hayden coming to choke you
what, yeah, Hayden's gonna... Sorry, Hayden. I love you, but I'd say Nicole. What about you? It's a hard question, right?
It's a good question.
It's a very good question. You date any former VB house guest?
No, it's okay.
Johnny, what about you?
I'm going to move over. You eat that sandwich. Have your leg room.
Yeah.
He's so good. Yeah,
that sandwich. And then,
garlic powder.
Yeah, we got that.
I'm going to
say
my headphones.
Nice. It's all together. Rolled all out.
Code was one too. If he's like, I like Jeff. Jeff.
I don't really know. I mean, I think enough so you don't have to dip it since we don't have all the ingredients to make another Indian dish.
Definitely not Indian, but you know what?
Oh, that's so nice. Culture. It's a culture meal. That's great. That's so awesome. Some salsa you can put in there.
Yeah, and then she didn't overtly say he was gay, but like people asked and they said, yeah, Dumbledore is gay. And then he's like, what? Wait, so you're telling me that these kids go to a magical land and the headmaster is gay? That's perverted. And he's like going on about
Jeff said that.
And he was like losing his mind and like dropping F bombs. Like, yeah,
he was really upset.
He's like, that's messed up, man. And he's like going on about that. It's like,
they don't show a fan favorite.
Had that been
someone who wasn't so well
liked. What are you doing?
Just like they try to hide the Aaron thing.
They tried to hide it initially.
Yeah. That's what I don't know.
They didn't show the Amanda part.
No,
Amanda also.
Amanda got a nice edit. Yeah.
But then once Amanda started saying racist things, then her edit went like sort of plummeting.
But it was messed up is that they showed Amanda talking to Aaron and then
talking
her diary
about being racist.
There's people in this house saying discriminative racist things.
Exactly.
Like, why is she saying it?
Because she's the one doing it.
I'm too busy to eat. I'm on the chip diet. I like him. I love Jeff. I enjoyed watching him.
Gee, you really stepped up the game.
But there's just a couple comments that he's made along with a few other.
You are. Tucked in, looking good. And we talked about good shoes. Like, you always have good shoes.
Now,
like,
I was in P13. Now, he's using that.
Yeah, he got a good shoe game, though, too.
What's that? From what I see,
you're saying a strong shoe game.
Oh, thank you.
He's a great person. He's a great person.
He would have learned. That would have been a learning experience for him.
I think she liked the party too. You could persist in stubborn roles that are really, 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 I don't know.
That's crazy, there's so many things in the feeds you don't see on the show.
That's why it's so much different.
You like that? You're my dad.
What you get on the show.